Año Nuevo is one of the few places you can see elephant seals in the entire North America. You can be out here immersed in nature and surrounded by elephant seals. No other place can you get away with doing that.
Año Nuevo State Park is just a magical place. The views, the wildlife, the cultural history, it's just phenomenal.
This is one of the only rookeries where you're actually on ground level with the animals. You're in their habitat. You're walking in amongst the harems, the females, and the bulls fighting.
But when you come to the park, you're in for an adventure. Año Nuevo has so many cool things to check out. We have hawks and coyotes and bobcats. Everything is here at the park.
When visiting Año Nuevo, you definitely want to come prepared.
It's a true adventure. We're a hiking park. So we recommend when people come, they bring layers in case it's cold out there.
Have a nice windbreaker. It can look sunny, but sometimes we get up on those dunes, it's quite windy. Make sure you have appropriate walking shoes. It is a 3-mile round trip hike through uphill sand dunes as well.
We get a lot of rain, which is a great time to see elephant seals. But we get some pretty muddy trails in some muddy areas. We recommend when people come out in the winter that they bring gear that's okay to get a little wet and a little muddy.
Don't forget to bring water and sunscreen with you as well.
When you get off the bus, you'll arrive at the park and you'll see some bathrooms nearby. You can definitely take advantage of those. And pretty soon you'll be able to see the ocean and almost where you're gonna be going.
You'll meet up with your docent, you'll be introduced to them and sent out into the preserve, and a park worker will let you know the rules of entering the preserve. You can't have gum. Chewing gum is a big rule not to have out there because it can be dangerous to wildlife. Everything you take into the preserve has to come out of the preserve. If you have food, it has to stay in your pack because we want to keep it as natural as possible out there so it doesn't affect the ecosystem. But you can bring water, and of course you can bring cameras, but you do have to listen to your guard to see when it is appropriate to be taking those photos.
Here at Año Nuevo State Park, our guided walks are led by docents. They are the actual tour guide for people when they go see the elephant seals. Your docents are pretty amazing people. They know a lot about the elephant seals. They're gonna be able to point out alpha bulls and females and the cute pups that are born. They sometimes have photos of the seals and fur you can touch. Stay close to them because they're gonna have a lot of fun with you.
The seals are hiding behind bushes out there. They are big.
Elephant seals are everywhere. If you're not careful, you might even trip over one.
Sometimes we have to navigate you around the seals because it's wild out there. The seals will move right on your trail and you can't move a 5,000-pound seal. You have to move the trail around the seal.
The docents are going to keep you safe. All you have to do is stay behind them, and when you're out exploring, they'll point out seals, but they'll also make sure you stay back so you can be safe the whole time.
When you enter the natural preserve, you're actually getting the visuals of these animals. Being at ground level with them, walking in and out of their habitat, kind of gives you the perspective what it might be like to be an elephant seal.
They're like as big as SUVs. Imagine two SUV cars fighting each other. That's a little bit what it's like here at Año Nuevo.